Yo, I go ham on the drums, making the click clack with the bass and the hi-hat. On one of those new Yellow Wolf tracks, drumming is my passion. Niggas talking that I got no technique, but I got booty calls like my dick is a magnet to those thick ass round cheeks. I struggle in school, but I don't smoke weed like a fool. Looking like I dropped out of high school, my mom said I stick to the rules when everyone is faking. Trying to be a brown ass dude when I'm trying to think of the newest way to be in school. With the white ass mixers looking like they got no clue what to say, what to do when they see me rolling down the halls in my Charlotte Hornets snapback, kicking in the school back of the classroom with my orange Nikes, asking the teacher, can I use the bathroom? Yeah. That's the first bars I wrote in high school, back in high school. Yeah. Give me a couple more of these videos. It was back like 6 or 7 years ago I wrote that room. So there'll be more coming. No videos coming with this. Just kinda me rapping my bars like back in high school. That I wrote back in high school, yeah. And also check out the merch. Marking the sweatshirt right here, the red one. So you can see it. ABC Takeover right there. Sounds kinda in the way, but yeah. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. There's gonna be more coming next time, next video. But the one before, next video is probably going to be a drum cover out I recorded, so watch that one, and share this, like this video, and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and peace out.